to acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
Set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
I'm too far away from the scanner to be effective. I need to get closer without the Knight seeing me. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon. One strike won't be enough. I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Coward.
burst is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine!
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The cloudburst was mine. My greatest
most but to fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like poison ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
I may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city forever tainted.
We're on our way. Hold on.
Tonight, the myths of battle.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission. I lost the APC.
Batman won't be able to move in this city without us knowing. Heard the stories? Sounds tough. His ghost stories won't work on me. Yeah, you're right. He's just a man. Oh, crap!
It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Too dangerous. I need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockdown.
Cauldron unit destroyed! He's here! Batman just took out a Diamondback.
job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
What's the latest?
We've got Jervis downstairs in the interview room. He's talking about killing cops. Batman, I just lost contact with three of my squad cars. Coincidence?
I doubt it.
If you and that freak need some alone time, I can kill the surveillance cam.
Good thing you're here, Batman. Cash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel, encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
One electric charge gun, one pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buchanan. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
You'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Got him!
signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Riddler, talk while you...
It'll do. I can use the remote.
The Knight taught us everything we need to know about him. We can still take him.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Yeah, just focus.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? They didn't think to invite us?
Open the shutter!
Sorry,
now!
Bats.
Boss wants the door open.
Invited.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank. Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now! Anyway... You're a resourceful social outcast such as yourself.
We need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia. That's a bad idea. It's too dangerous. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule.
Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a pigment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven. I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
to have failed, Detective.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. Another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. As far as the elevator will go, I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Quiet. Okay. This briefing is through. remind you all the tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it. Study it. Imagine yourself pulling the trigger and blowing a hole in it. Now, throw that idea away. What do you want you to do? Put the armor plating. Shoot him there, and you're just... We are not. I repeat, not the helping him business. Our training. Training personally designed by the Arkham Knight gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman.
I can't use any... Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
When you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act,
whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Those are sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? Yes, waiting for you.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. You won't hide from me.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight. You're predictable, and you never stood a chance. Thank you.
remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
I told you. It's too late to run now.
Come on, man, on your feet.
You boys scared?
Here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Do you even know what Joker did to me?
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Can't see him.
idea. Jason will spot me.
Make him hurt, Batman.
He got away using some sort of smoke! Let's see if he's okay. Where? Ground floor, middle of the room.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! You'll die in there. Pain.
I need to escape through the shutter before the gas is released.
Take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt. Can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Without the cow.
Target's moving! I need help here! Target lost. Spread out. I'm gonna check for casualties.
Guy's out cold. Bat hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on.
Leave him! We need to look out for ourselves!
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I finally get to see you die. You're no hero, no savior. You failed.
Stand down, Robin.
Don't call me that. It's not who I am.
I need to escape through the shutter before the gas is...
Hurry up and get us out of here! I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Robin, Jason, you're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Oh, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
We'll make this quick, I promise.
I've been worse.